The suspect wanted in connection to a Jackson shooting that killed a pregnant woman has been arrested. According to JPD, Daniel Jones was taken into custody this morning. Jones was featured last night on our Mississippi's Most Wanted piece. The shooting happened Sunday evening on Bishop Avenue. Police say 20-year-old Brianna Carter, who was 8 months pregnant, was shot multiple times. She later died at the hospital.